అండ్ ఆల్ ది వెరీ బెస్ట్. ఇప్పుడు ప్రొడ్యూసర్ కమ్ యాక్టర్ అన్నాను నేను. సో నిత్య మీనన్ గారిని రావాల్సిందిగా కోరుకుంటున్నాం మాట్లాడడానికి. బ్యూటిఫుల్ ఫెంటాస్టిక్ యాక్ట్రెస్.
థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ ఎవ్రీబడి ఫర్ కమింగ్. ఈ ఫిలిం నాకు చాలా చాలా స్పెషల్ ఫిలిం. I really don't know where to start. It's so I'll start from the beginning. Beginning lo naaku first time Vishwakochi ee katha cheppinappudu I was shocked anamata. First thing I thought was ilanti oka katha unnappudu how come evaru din gurinchi oka film inta varaku cheyaledu anedi it was a shock for me. నేను ఫస్ట్ టైం వింటున్నాను స్కైలాబ్ గురించి. దాని తర్వాత మా అమ్మ నాన్న దగ్గర మాట్లాడాను, ఇలా స్కైలాబ్ గురించి తెలుసా మీకు అంటే తెలుసు అని చాలా కథలు చెప్పారు. అప్పుడే నాకు అనిపించింది దిస్ ఇస్ అ బ్యూటిఫుల్ థింగ్ విచ్ చాలా కనెక్ట్ అవుతుంది అందరికీ. ఒక ప్రీవియస్ జనరేషన్కి ఆల్రెడీ తెలిసిన విషయం, ఈ న్యూ జనరేషన్కి ఒక కొత్త విషయం, ఓ ఇలా కూడా జరిగిందా అనేది. సో ఐ థాట్ యాజ్ అ ఫిల్మ్ ఇట్ వాజ్ జస్ట్ అ ఫ్యాబ్యులస్ ఐడియా. సెకండ్లీ విశ్వక్ దాని గురించి ఎలా చెప్పారంటే మ్యూజిక్ అండ్ ద వే ద స్టైలింగ్, మీరు ఇప్పుడు చూసారు ఆ డ్రెస్సింగ్ అండ్ ద ఎవ్రీథింగ్ వాజ్ సో డిఫరెంట్. అది ఒక చిన్న బండలింగంపల్లి అనే ఒక చిన్న విలేజ్లో జరుగుతుంది, కానీ ద హోల్ స్టైలింగ్ ఇస్ డిఫరెంట్. ఒక బీథోవెన్ లెవెల్లో మ్యూజిక్ ఉంటుంది, వెస్టర్న్ క్లాసికల్ మ్యూజిక్ అని. ఇవన్నీ నాకు వింటే ఫస్ట్ టైం నేను ఎస్పెషలీ ఒక తెలుగు సినిమాలో ఫస్ట్ టైం ఒక్కరు ఎవరైనా నాకు ఇలా చెప్తున్నారు. సో ఐ గాట్ సో ఎక్సైటెడ్. మై డ్రీమ్ ఇస్ ఆల్వేస్ టు డూ ఫిల్మ్స్ లైక్ దిస్. దిస్ ఇస్ మై డ్రీమ్. వాళ్ళు నాకు చాలా థ్యాంక్స్ చెప్తున్నారు, కానీ నేను మీకు థ్యాంక్స్ చెప్పాలి పృథ్వీ అండ్ విశ్వక్. ఐ రియలీ హ్యావ్ టు థ్యాంక్ యూ బికాస్ ఐ ఫీల్ హోప్ఫుల్ అబౌట్ మై ఫ్యూచర్. When I do a film like this, I feel like, okay, Nakuda, I can do something. I'll be fine. You know, those are the kind of feelings I get when I even hear a story like this. So I have to thank you for it. Naku, I had no other option but to produce this film because I told Nenu first Vishwak ade cheppindi, I have to protect this film, you know. I know I can protect it, I will protect it anedi, which is what I did. Adi automatic ga adoka production laga aipoyindi. I didn't plan it to be a production, but I wanted them to make the film no matter what. So finally when it came to that, I said no problem, I will. And I'm so proud. Anukokunda jarigindi idi, kani I plan to do more in terms of production in the future. And idi oka beautiful first film naku. I'm so proud. Na acting career lo oka I've made an effort to create a certain kind of cinema, and I'm so proud that this is my first film nen produce chesindi. So it couldn't have been a better film than this. This is it. So of course hats off to Vishwak firstly for coming up with this. Mottam your entire vision was Vishwak's, and we all just supported him. So for me, he is the captain of the ship, and he's got the right for all of the credit for the film, for making it happen so beautifully. Chala mandi chala raastar kani adi execute ay ochinaka ila undadu, it won't be so beautiful, but you made sure, and that is a sign of a true filmmaker, and I applaud you, and I want you to continue to do stuff like this. I will produce every film of yours if you continue to do films like this. So one of the best I have seen in my career. Second, I have to talk about Prithvi. First time in my life I had met a creative producer. Ante production urke double gurinchi kaadu, we need to understand cinema. Aa oka film ki maaku oka passion undali, how I want to make this film, I want to do a good job at it annatu. Prithvi has done that without thinking about money, and I am also like that, and I connected with him because of that. So for the first time I could see a creative producer. Ee film ki nen em cheyali adi important, not about money, not how much I earn, నథింగ్ లైక్ దట్ సో అలాంటి ఒక ప్రొడ్యూసర్ చూడడం అంటే ఇట్స్ లైక్ ఫైండింగ్ లైక్ డైమండ్ ఇన్ ద బీచ్ యునో సో యు ఆర్ దాట్ స్పెషల్ అండ్ ఐ వాంట్ యూ టు కీప్ దాట్ యునో ఇన్ మైండ్ యు ఆర్ దాట్ స్పెషల్ సో బోత్ ఆఫ్ యూ ఆర్ మై top favorite people in the world now I really love them very much and I hope we can do more work together and not just the two of them but the two of you even just trailer nen chusaka I was like what fabulous actors like oka chinna expression that Rahul gives or one small you know like movement of eye that Satya does like I love it I feel such good actors I'm so proud that you know we have all done this film together I'm so proud that my name is there over there somehow as producer or whatever but I'm so happy that you guys are a part of the film you are such good actors and I really want us also to like continue to do this and work together stay as mad as you are Rahul I love it and then of course we have to talk about the beautiful team ma team ela ante adoka family laga we were like one unit adu eppudu memo we were never separate we were never different aditya starting with aditya the cinematographer such a nice guy such a good cinematographer he's done such a good job it's you know visually manam em chustunnam anedi it's actually the first important thing but nobody realizes about cinematography but he was so particular about everything colors idi adi you know and he did such a good job so passionate and you know continue to do that Aditya we love you then we had Shivam who did our production design we were very particular that we needed him in the film elagaina aina raavali we had this discussion me prithvi and vishwakno we have to get him on board ani he is beautiful brilliant he made the whole film get the texture that we wanted I was seeing in my head you brought that on screen thank you sir poojita my dear poojita who did all our costumes she is one of the most passionate people I've ever seen with costumes taniki oka chinna chinna detail tanu anta neat ga chustundi anamata so in this film everybody have been like that Vishwak has made sure that he gets people who look at all the details and does everything so perfectly that's why the energy of this film is good and that's why you're going to love this film have I missed out anybody from the yeah okay so basically the entire team is one team adoka synergy undi aa team lo and we come to you like a family we come to you presenting a film maaku ma heart nunchi memu chesina oka film when we say produced directed all that we never thought about all that I never thought oh have I produced have I acted nothing adi it was just that film was so important to all of us and that's all we have done so naaku I have no doubt nenu vishwak ki ee roje gurtu yuche gucchesanu vishwak that I said I have no doubt that this film will be a success because adi vinnaka nen anta navvano throughout I was laughing I was like so happy and finally to see these actors bring that to life the film will 100% be a success it will be a very good film and it will be my honor to be associated with this film always thank you
Nitya thank you so much memo December 4th kosam wait chestunnam Gauri ni chuddaniki
hi this is Trisha I'm Radhika Apte
Prasanna Krishnamurthy
nen Ali matladutunnanu
you watching E3 Media Network
E3 Media Network
E3 Media Network
E3 Media Network E3 means
entertainment
entertainment